Breaking news: Edith Bowman says she was speechless after being edged out of Radio 1.